amazed. No, not what to say.
Cupid is a knavish lad, thus to make
further crawl. No further go. My feet can keep no pace with my desires.
While I thy amiable cheeks do pour, and stick musk roses in thy sleeved head, and kiss thy fair large ears,
where's Peace Blossom?
Ready?
Good Monsieur Peace Blossom, scratch my head. Where's Cobweb? Good Monsieur Cobweb, get you your weapons in hand and kill me a red-hipped humblebee on the tip of a thistle. And good Monsieur, bring me the honey bag. Pray you do not fret yourself too much in the action, good Monsieur. And have a care, the honey bag break not, for I would be loath to have you overflown with a honey bag. Where, Mustard Seed?
Ready.
Give me your neef, Monsieur Mustard Seed. I pray you leave your courtesy.
What is your will?
Oh, nothing. But to help Cavalleria the Cobweb to scratch. Oh, I must to the barber's, for methinks I am grown marvelous hairy about the face. And I am such a tender ass, if a hair do but tickle me, I must scratch.
Wilt thou hear some music, my sweet love? Or say, sweet love, what thou desirest to eat?
Peck of provender, I could munch your good dry oats. Next, I have a great desire to a bottle of hay. I pray, let none of your people stir me, for I have a great exposition of sleep come upon me.
Sleep thou, and I will wind thee in my arms. Be gone, and be always away. Oh, how I love thee, how I dote on thee.
Welcome, good Robin.